Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Back with some more Quidditch. I got everybody set up in some nice Ravenclaw uniforms. We're ready to play for real. We got a training done in the last episode. This time around, we're gonna play some games. We're gonna see what the actual gameplay is like. Looks like we got some options. Campaign multiplayer, exhibition, and open practice. We're gonna do campaign. Heck yeah, it looks like we got actual robes too. We're gonna go standard. Let's do it.
At Hogwarts, there are few greater ways to bring honor to your house than playing on the Quidditch team. Against the light.
See if I remember
the
controls.
Hufflepuff,
it's only been a day.
Ravenclaw and Slytherin. Could you win the Hogwarts House Quidditch Cup?
We're gonna try. We are going to try. Ooh, snow.
Ravenclaw's strategy versus Hufflepuff's perseverance. Let's see who wins the cup.
All right, Cedric. You're dead.
This is Lee Jordan, your favorite Quidditch commentator.
Hufflepuff huddle up as they prepare to face.
They're still a little transparent.
Will their teamwork lead them to victory?
We'll fix it. We'll get
not
there.
Not if Ravenclaw has anything to say about it.
I see better lights. Tasman Appleby.
Releases the quaffle, and the game begins!
Remember to bank.
There's the shot! What a save! Nothing's getting past that keeper. To a teammate. Hufflepuff steals possession.
Hold on. I gotta pause. Let me.
Much better. The keeper blocks the goal without breaking a sweat. What a great pass. There goes the
shot.
Oh
my.
And it goes wide of the hoop.
What the heck? Get off me. Get off me, dude.
Player takes a nasty tumble.
Jeez. Who am I playing? Slytherin?
Possession. The quaffle is passed.
What about the tables do now? Oh no! I dodged! Snitch. That'll be Mr. Diggory.
Teammate, the
puffle
is loose.
The world,
Hufflepuff, still possession.
Game is halfway over, and anything can happen still.
Jeez.
What a great pass!
Hufflepuff takes the shot.
Not entirely sure.
The keeper stops the quaffle. The quaffle is passed.
Oh! Honestly, I thought I could run it through. I thought I had it.
That's a pass to a teammate.
Wait, what?
The snitch is revealed.
Ah, that's a miss. Nice try, Chaser.
We have a player down.
There's who has it? What a shot.
Dang it. Oh, come here.
Chase the passes.
Ouch! Next time, try to sprinkle a little dodging into your seeking, Seeker.
Wait a moment.
Is nice.
It is! The Seeker's caught the snitch!
Too close. Chalk it up. First win.
Over Hufflepuff. I'm Lee Jordan, Hogwarts number one and only Quidditch announcer. Until next time.
Gonna have to be maybe a little bit more strategic playing Slytherin. We need to. I forgot the Quidditch World Cup. Or the. Not the World Cup. Whatever this is. The Hogwarts
Even
Cup.
A broken wand
you need points. It's not enough just to win, you gotta score high. I should probably name all my characters, huh?
The bludgers are loose! Everyone watch your heads!
Oh, come on. Oh, what the hell? Me down here.
That's a pass to a teammate.
Oh my.
Passes the bubble.
Go over here.
There's the shot.
Nice.
The keeper blocks the goal without breaking a sweat.
Shoot, I keep clicking R3.
There's the shot! What a save! Nothing's getting past that keeper!
To look backwards and it's throwing me off.
Slytherin still possession!
I might have to do some defense here.
There goes the shot! Brilliant save! That Quaffle was inches away from being a goal.
Passes the Quaffle. Yes, keep it moving downfield.
Will this go?
Oh, shoot. You passed.
The Quaffle is passed.
hit.
That's a tie-breaking shot.
Oh.
Nice save.
Where did they go?
Slytherin takes the chaser score!
Shoot. Alright, we're gonna play some defense.
Moment of silence for fallen Ravenclaw. Alright, that's enough.
Chaser tie the gate, and it soars through the goal.
Nice.
Halfway there, who comes out on top?
The chaser passes.
Suck it, Malfoy.
Takes the shot. The keeper stops the quaffle.
Slytherin still possession.
We have a player down. Seeker secures the catch nonetheless. There goes the shot. Ravenclaw saves it.
No, I dodged.
Somebody had better tackle. Somebody tackle. Here.
Ravenclaw still possession.
Come on.
There goes the shot, and it's in.
Nice. Faster.
The chaser passes.
What a great pass. Ravenclaw takes the shot.
There we go.
The Seeker's got the pitch.
A lot of concentration. Just save it.
Can the chaser tie the game? But the shot goes wide. Passes the quaffle. That's the fumble.
Oh, what?
Ravenclaw still possession.
Suck it.
Today, they triumph over you. Until next time.
Still down 20 points there. Damn, open door. I don't know. I need to get strategies. But we're working on it. After this, we'll have played everybody.
Ravenclaw, I hope you brought a quill to take notes.
Oh, a shit talker, huh?
This is Lee Jordan, your favorite Quidditch commentator.
Gryffindor's been on fire this season. They're looking to keep the flames burning with another win over Ravenclaw today.
This is spin it.
Madam Hooch releases the quaffle. There goes the shot. What a save! Nothing's getting past that keeper.
I don't have any juice. Dang it. I thought I had it.
The quaffle is passed. The quaffle is not to lose.
Someone attack them.
That's the player down.
Damn it.
The chase of nice.
Oh, shoot.
There goes the chase of the
jeez. Are you kidding me?
Let's
Yes.
Above the keeper and through the hoop.
Snitch.
There's the shot.
That's a pass to a teammate. Passes the quaffle.
How did I miss that one?
There's a quaffle pass.
We're here.
Wait a moment. Is that? Oh, it is! The Seeker's caught the snitch! We're halfway in, and the other team turns.
Pass. Come on. What?
That's a pass to a teammate.
Swipe it right from me. A little annoying.
Case to tie the game.
Ooh. All right.
Ravenclaw still possession.
Ooh. Oh, right as I got hit. No! No! Dang it.
I can hear the switch, but where is it?
What a great pass.
Gryffindor steal possession. Ravenclaw takes the shot. Nice save.
She passes the quaffle.
I do like that you kind of have to chase it around.
The hunt for the snitch is over for that seeker.
That's what we like to hear.
Gryffindor steal possession. That's a fumble. Oh. keeper blocks the goal without breaking a sweat.
Shoot.
The chase of passes.
A slippery Let's little go. Bugger, but the seeker secures
That's
the
a good
catch
lead.
Nonetheless.
Grab it. No,
ugh,
that was a beater.
Ravenclaw still possession. That's a pass to a teammate.
Oh my.
Ravenclaw still possession.
Probably wouldn't have made that, but
Lee Jordan, and please vote for me as the Prophet's most engaging Quidditch announcer.
Oh, thank the Lord. Alright, so Hufflepuff was offensive. So, we just gotta give it to him. Give it to him good.
With our backs to the wall, Hufflepuff's teamwork becomes...
Yeah.
Lee Jordan, your favorite Quidditch commentator.
So far, Hufflepuff have struggled to find an answer for Ravenclaw's well-thought-out strategy. Will that change today?
I don't think so.
Madam Hooch releases the quaffle, and the game begins!
Oh, come on. Oh no! See, I keep clicking it. And it's driving me up a wall.
That's a player down! Muck about and find out, as the kids say. The chase of Bumble!
No, come on! That's it. But how did it go?
The quaffle is passed. There's a quaffle pass. Yes, keep it moving downfield.
Let's get it. Finally, jeez. Get out of here.
That's the player down. The chase of passes.
Over here. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought we were playing Hufflepuff. I don't know why the banner was red. Come on!
Hufflepuff still possession!
returning.
That's a tie-breaking shot! The keeper stops the quaffle! There's the shot. Nice save.
Let's get it.
It is. The seeker's caught the snitch. Can a hero save us from this lull and score?
Slow.
To a teammate.
Ooh. Excuse me.
The Peter's target is down for the count. Ravenclaw saves it. The quaffle is passed.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
I can hear the snitch, but where is it?
It's a great question. Well, I was the first. I don't know how it expects me to do R to the right stick and triangle. I played claw, maybe, but do not.
That's a fumble.
Over here. Excuse me. Let's get 100.
Come on, guys. Somebody had better score or we'll fall asleep.
What the hell?
That's a pass to a teammate. shot! What a save! Nothing's getting past that keeper!
That's right.
Hufflepuff played a patient and impressive game, but Ravenclaw was prepared. They take the match!
We won the first.
You've been a wonderful crowd. I'm Lee Jordan, your go-to Quidditch expert, and I will be here all week.
Nice. One more game. One more game to win it all.
We're not just playing for the cup, but for every under.
This is Lee Jordan, your favorite Quidditch commentator.
Ravenclaw seem to have Gryffindor figured out this season. Can Gryffindor surprise them today, or will they be outsmarted again?
Gryffindor will lose. That's all I have to say.
Madam Hooch releases the quaffle, and the game begins!
Going real fast.
Where's the shot? Gryffindor steal possession. That's a pass to a teammate. Gryffindor damages in.
No. I for sure hit his ass.
There goes the shot, and it soars through
my.
The goal.
See, I don't know how I'm supposed to do right hand triangle. Come on, I can't dodge as a seeker or a chaser. I don't understand.
Waffle is loose! Ravenclaw steal possession! That's a pass to a teammate. Yes! Keep it moving downfield! What a shot!
Nice. No shutout here. Ooh, in the lead. Oh my gosh, get out of here, Oliver. See, I freaking swear. Just you wait.
The player takes a nasty tumble. Ravenclaw still possession. It's a slippery.
That's right. Ooh, that was almost too high. Been tough.
Despite Gryffindor's best efforts, they fall to Ravenclaw.
This match has been brought to you by arguably Hogwarts' most passionate Quidditch fan, me! No need to mention any other Gryffindors.
So I guess I gotta play as all of them. Get a challenge. Don't want to, but I will. Nice.
Ravenclaw take advantage of their enemies' weaknesses and secure a win this season.
Let's try to take a screenshot.
Looks like you're really getting the hang of Quidditch. It's the same as anything, really. The more you play, the better you'll get, and the more skills you learn.
Fair enough. I do want to... There we go. Just wanted to get my guy for a thumbnail. Oh, all right. Seafarer. All right, I think we're gonna have to come up with a team or names for my team, and maybe we'll give them some backstory. Well, that's all for this episode. We're gonna get some practice. I think we're gonna have a few episodes of this a week, a month. I'm not sure yet. Appreciate you watching. Coming back to the channel. See you next time. Later, nerds.